Greetings, my adoring public! Oh, only one of you. Well, that was fucking disappointing. Damn it, Zoro, why do you have to be on my chair? Oh, I can just get my computer chair, I'm a fucking idiot! Why did it take me so long to think of that, puss? Alright, Zara, you can stay there and watch me. There are dozens of us! Dozens! Alright. How's this for a... Well, what'll happen now is that I'm going to be fighting the Bloody Crow of Kanehurst. You know, that guy that butt-fucks everyone trying to get the crow feather set legit. Nah. Alrighty. As you can probably tell... Well, no, you can't probably tell. So I'll just prove it. This is a new character... with a better build. And I boosted my arcane so I can use the Moonlight Sword when I get it. Oh wait, I should probably change my runes. Good thing I checked. So the clockwise rune. Anti-clockwise, and what do I do for the third one? Oh, and I also went and got the Beast Claw so I can use Beast's Embrace. Let's see... Oh, probably one of the lakes. Let's go with Great Lake. Can't go wrong with that. Blah! I love that shit. And now, because I've killed Vicar Amelia and also every other boss in the game but Murgo, well, and Yharnam, obviously, because fuck that. I have Blood-Drunk Hunter, Becca's Hunters to the Hunter's Nightmare. Wow, this chair is a lot more comfy than the other ones I've been using. I'm a fucking idiot. This has been in the same room and I haven't thought to use it. Anyway, a deformed creature will whisk you away outside Erden Chapel. I have Bloodrunk Hunter. Let's take a look at that. I have Bloodrunk Hunter. Pupil collapse. I have Bloodrunk Hunter. Third time. Pupils collapse and turn to mush, indicating the onset of the Scourge of Beasts. Ew. Hunter who goes drunk with blood is said to be taken by the nightmare, destined to wander forever, engaged in an endless hunt. It is a taste of... Sorry, taste. Fate. Fuck me. My eyesight is amazing that no hunter can escape. Hello, Njvish. Hello. Now, the thing is, since we're going to be going to the Cathedral Ward area anyway, and the... a delicious taste, and the Bloody Crow's going to be there, does anyone want me to try and fight him first? You have the loading screen time and stuff, so make your choice. Here it is. The really ironic thing is that The first time I found, when I found Eileen, I went to fight the Bloody Crow. And then on my first try, I actually did manage to get him down to very low health. He used his blood vial. He only has one, which he's scripted to use. And he got back down to, like, I'm going to say 15% health. And then, to be honest, it was my fault. I tried to R1 him. And he was just quicker. So I ended up getting stunlocked and killed. Anyway. Yeah, I really like the PS4 stream thing, keeping the comments, and I'm pretty sure you're the fucker that I have to get grabbed by. So, come at me, motherfucker! Try it if you think you're hard enough. Hello! Oh no, I'm dead.
Cursed here we go. Fiends, their children too.
What's this? All right then.
And their children forever.
It's just a
true.
I don't recognize this voice. All right. I've seen a little bit of this area, so I don't know all the ins and outs and tips and tricks, but hopefully I know enough that it won't just be a completely blind fumblefuck. Oh hey, it looks like I didn't move at all. I'm back in the Hunter's Nightmare. Wait, no, I mean in Eden Chapel. Fuck! I can words today. Lamp. Hopefully this area should be fairly easy because I'm level, what was it? Level 117. Max vitality, max strength, pretty high endurance. Let's fucking go already. That's a shortcut door. There's no door on the left. Okay. Oh, best waifu. Oh, I guess that must be the doll then. Is it called Lord? Oh, look, let's take a look around this place. Wow, that moon is busted. Or is something growing over it? I can't tell. It's just a 2D skybox, so it's a bit hard to tell. Thought I heard something. Oh, grab this. Oh god, so many paths. Let's see what's around here first. Nope, nothing. I thought it was something, but it's actually nothing. No? Huh. Could have sworn there'd be something there. It seems like a secret item area. Hello? Huh. Hello, friend hunter! Let's be friends and talk- Oh, God! I wanted to be friends, damn it! Whoa. Okay, nope. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Oh, okay, you can't stagger. Yeah! Get parried, motherfucker! Rip your cock on. Blood vial. Sick. Oh, there's something down here. Whee! Old hunter gloves. Cool, I'm building a new set. Oh god, I'll have to fall down again. And run all the way back up. Yeah, I figured it was for blood drunk hunters. I'm sure there'll be NPC hunters too. As in, like, ones that don't have to... who was that? Hello? Sir? 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 Can I get him with a plunging attack? No, he moved out of the way. But maybe I can get him with a plunging attack when he comes out the other side. Yaaaaaaah! Get wrecked, motherfucker! Yeah! Can't even handle me. Club can't fucking handle me right now. Oh, there's... Okay. I should probably check the descriptions. Whoops, wrong one. Gear. Old. Here we go. Oh, made of brass prep weapon at the time. Some hunters believe that certain metals would ward off beast blood on a night of the hunt. It is no wonder that some resort to superstition. In the old days, when hunters were 10 a penny, this was part of their standard garb. Huh. That probably means... I mean, I know Ludwig got all the people together to form, like, torch mobs, pitchfork and torches mobs, which are in central Yharnam, but I think this just means that there was an influx of normal hunters. Because that sounds like a different thing. I should be careful about talking about lore, though, because the last time I tried to talk about lore, I went fucking mental and couldn't handle the simplest fucking tasks. Let's see here. I feel like I should stay on the high ground. For now, at least. Oh, hello! Ow! What? I fucking hate dogs! Fucking juggle combos! Fuck you! Stupid dogs. Where'd you go, asshole? Oh, well, whatever. Wait, there's an item there. I'll drop down there later. Whoa, wait a minute. He's fighting. Wow, that dog's fucking dynamite. Look at it go. Had a pixel of health. And okay, let's see if it kills this guy. You can do it, dog. Don't give up. That dog's fucking dynamite. Look at that. That dog's still going? Holy shit. That dog's a better hunter than I am. Shit, that dog took on a hunter! That dog was... Oh, God. Ah! Wow, that was a lucky parry. Oh, God. Hunters ever... Oh, and down he goes. Bye, I guess. I don't know what the fuck is going on anymore. Okay, so you can drop down there, but I'm not going to do that. Fuck that. No, he's right there. I can pick up his drop anytime. So, I... Damn it, there's something on... Wait, no, I already picked that up, so... I'll go fight that dynamite dog. Wait, no, the hunter killed the dog, so I'll just fight the dynamite hunter. He who defeated the great dog. Just play dog song. Just start playing dog song. Wait, did I hear something? Nope. Sup, nerd? Fuck you! Plus 10 Kirkhammer, motherfucker. Oh dear! Who? What? Who? When? Oh, I stepped on a... Huh. Alright then, better be careful for the fucking triggered Gatling guns hanging around. Alright. Dogs! Alright, backtrack a bit to get these eyes. Ooh, there's another hunter. And a beast, so I'll fight these guys first. Just gently... Gently pulled. Oh god, there's more than I thought. Oh dear. Oh, that's a lot of them. Okay, Oh dear. Diamond is not crash. Oh, no. AoE is not that strong. Okay. Nope, run away. Gotta take out the beast. Oh dear. Nope, I mistimed that. Die, you motherfucker. Thank you. Oh, let me make sure that I was getting. I need to kill these guys. Alright, motherfucker. Yeah! Ew! Hope you didn't like your cock because I ripped it off. Alright, where do I go now? Whoop, more items. Sup? It's not skill, just let me tell you that right now. I'm getting lucky with these fucking parries. Because ordinarily I'm just... Yeah, don't compliment me, goddammit. Don't compliment me, it'll just jinx me. And I'll be fucked. I will be most fucked. A little bit, but did I miss anything here? I don't think so. No, I don't believe so. Alright, so I'll just around this way and That's a drop I can't return from, but there's also that there's a shortcut gate right there, so I could drop down if I wanted to, but I want to take the long way around just to get all the items. Oops. Ow! Ow, you motherfucker! How dare you, sir? What gun are you even using, motherfucker? Where's your head at? Yeah, it's what I thought. I want to get these items first, and then I'll drop down. Oh, the piercing rifle. Right. I can only drop down to here, so I'll get the items first. Hello! Goodbye! Oh dear, there's a hunter there. I'm sorry I murdered all your friends. Oh wait, are you gonna kill that guy? No, he's just backing up. Back it up! Just gonna back it up. And then stand there, okay. Okay then. I'm not too sure about this hunting technique you have. See, that's more like my... Oh dear. Yeah, this is my actual parry skill. Oh, Back it up. Yep, see? Yep. That's my actual parry skill. Oh dear. Ow. Yeah, hello. Fuck you. Oh dear, he has a lot of health. Oh wow, okay. How the fuck did I get a parry off a torch swing? Okay. I'll take it. And gave me blood bars. What a nice man. What a nice young man. I'll be sure to tell his mother. Oh, there's an item there. I didn't notice that. Alright, so... I can get this. Jesus, calm down. I'm exploring at my own pace with my own system, alright? The item there. Huh, the vermin. Well, I am part of the co-op team, so... So what item on the roof are you talking about? Oh, the beast cutter. That's what you were asking me to get. Righto. Let's take a look. Beast cutter. D-E. Trick open bill, the old hunters. Thick iron cleaver slices through the toughest beast hides, and when transformed, the blade slits into sections. Brute force in elegant. Oh! So it's the strength version of the threaded cane. So let's take a look at this. Oh dear, that's like a mace moveset. Bam! Right, and then. Hee! Oh, that's pretty slow. Oh, that's beefy. Wait, does it even have a charge? No, it does not. It just fucking swings like that, because fuck you. kind of has a combo, but it's only two hits. Let's look at the transform attack. Yeah. Looks good. Yeah. Right, it's not upgraded, so I'll have to switch back. But I will endeavor to actually use the weapons. Cleaver's so beefy. Oh, this is actually the most harmless of drops to make. I was scared of it for nothing. Alright. I'm froze. And shortcut. Shortcuts are so much better than just spamming bonfires ever. Dark Souls 2! Helps make the world feel like it's something cohesive. You know, that there are multiple ways to move through it for normal people, as opposed to you just having the protagonist rip through everything. Oh dear! This means war! What do you mean, item? There was no item, there was just a straight drop. Oh hey, another item. Fucking items all over the shop. Ooh, old hunter garb. Maybe this one has a different description too. Old hunter garb. Drunk with... Oh. One day the hunters disappeared and Yarnamites began to whisper of the hunter's sin. Drunk with blood chasing after beasts, they would pass on to the nightmare, every last one of them. Well, that's pretty fucking dire. If I say so myself. Okay, I will check back at the drop to see if there is this mythical item you promised, and if there isn't, I will beat you savagely around the head and shoulders. Oh, there we are. What is it? Old Hunter's Trousers. Oh, there we go. Thank you. That was useful. Let's see what these say. Widespread belief that the beast probe clipped up the right leg, and this led to the double-wrapped belt. That's fucking weird. Alright, let's see how this actually looks. So, where's the Old Hunter hat? There we go. Old Hunter... Hunter garb. Old Hunter gloves. And Old Hunter... trousers. Da-na-na-na-na-na! Hmm. Looks pretty neato. But I don't like the hat, so I'll change the hat to... What was I using? The, Kanehurst helmet. Because I'm a nerd like that. And... Oh wow, the hunter gloves are actually worse, so I just won't put them on. Same thing anyway. There we are. Ooh, an old hunter top hat. My interest has peaked. Fuck you, this helmet is fine! We'll see if there's any nice hats. It could be a pretty princess. Oh, well, the gas coin now. Probably just fancy dress up. Is it fancy? Oh dear. I like all the enemies fighting each other in this DLC. Wow, this guy's got fucking wrecked. Don't give up, skeleton! Oh, you got fucked. Alright, well. Oh dear! Oh, Jesus. Boom! Ooh, wow, you got... Whoa, oh, fuck me! Oh, fuck me. Oh, oh, fuck me. Oh, fuck me. Alright. Okay. Mm-hmm. Thank you, sir. May I have another? Oh, Jesus. Just got, hard fucked. Guy's fucking nuts range when he's buffed. Jesus. Wonder if the hunters respawn. Well, I guess we'll see soon. Yes, they do! Wow, okay. Whoa, okay. That guy had hella super armor. Oh well, very short run back. Fuck you, subhuman beasts. I shall not suffer you to live. Alright, now. Now please get the hunter. Got a couple beasts, I'm good with that. Yeah, I see. Yeah, it's a historical drama. This is what Victorian England was actually like. Alright, while those guys are getting their shit pushed in, let's have a look over here. Wait a minute. Does this lead somewhere good? I feel like it leads somewhere good. One of the hunters picked up my blood echoes, and the Cthulhu guy is just like, yeah, okay, have these back. Thanks, Cthulhu. I thought it was another shortcut. Which is kind of stupid because I already have a shortcut. I'm an idiot. Oh, fuck me. Can you be parried? Oh, God. Not if you're an idiot. And fuck up the timing. Oh, yes, you can be parried. Can be parried. Take your dick. I just took your dick. Your dick is now mine. And I'll take your other dick, too. Both of them! Dead on! Yes, Horosho! Rip him wide off! Hey, what do you call a budget circumcision? A rip-off. No, Krogan don't have two dicks, they just have four balls. Get it right, get your fucking lore right. And then I run up here, and it's suddenly a dual boss with the Bloody Crow of Canehurst and... Oh, what? Huh? Hello? Pieta plagiarism? Eye pendant. Woo! I can stand in his hand! Whee! Oh yeah, the amygdala statues. Those are in the normal version too. So, eye pendant. I think it's a key item. Eye pendant. Unlocks a surgery altar. There are two cathedrals in the Hunter's Dream. One lies past the River of Blood, and another contains the private research hall of the Healing Church. Only chosen members of the Healing Church, all the lamentable patients, can enter the research hall using this eye. Grants eyes to the surgery altar skull. I think they fucked up and meant the Hunter's Nightmare there. Yeah, I'm leaving you the fuck alone for now. Woof. Woof. So, how about that internet? Got some crazy stuff on that internet. Thank you. That's a pretty skybox. Alrighty then. Okay. Alrighty then. Whoa, Jesus. Clever girl. Whoa. Can I hit you with them? Oh, okay, I guess not. Oh, looks like these are glitched. Not amygdala corpses. Oh, that is, though. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Jesus, Mary, and Joseph. Alrighty then. Oh. Hey, dude. Oh, no, not close enough. Whoa, okay. Oh, that was a trap. I set a trap and you sprang it gloriously. Alright. I think they're just normal. Yeah, they're just angry citizens. And I don't see any more guns. Oh, dear. Uh-oh. Their daddy's home. And daddy just walked his car. Oh dear. Oh, no. Leave me alone. Nope. Bad. How can daddy be so strong? I ripped off his dick. That's where power is located in a man. Oh dear. I'm glad everyone's dropping a shitload of blood vials, though. Oh, great. Those fucking people. Wait a minute. I think this is the... Maybe not, I'm not sure, but... Nah, it's not. I thought it was the area just outside Yusefka's clinic, but I'm a fucking moron. So. Oh, no, I've got the cannon, the torch. I should probably equip the torch, shouldn't I? And yes, I saw the enemy starting to come out. I'm aware of him. There we are. You! Oh, done one. 50 strength, motherfucker! Alright, let's see what's down here then. Hey? What's down here? No mercy for wheelchairs! Oh. Well played, FromSoft, you got me there. Oh god, he's got a bomb! Oh god! Double roost! I'm not even mad, that's amazing! Okay, I'm calm now. Let's see. Boom hammer, let's take a look at it. Powder kegs. Powder kegs are cool, bros. A giant hammer equipped with a miniature furnace. When ignited and fired, it emits a volley of flame that explodes furiously upon impact. Crush the beasts and burn them. The brute simplicity of the boom hammer was favored by hunters with an acute distaste for beasts. So. Hammer movesets, swing it a bit. And the L1 just... ignites it without actually changing hands, so all it does is add fire to one attack. Wait a minute. So that adds a little bit of stamina. Ooh, yeah. While it's on fire, it does double stamina. top, but it... But it does have a transform attack. And you can't de-transform it, because all you do is strike the match again. I'll probably... I'll fight one boss, and then... And then I'll go back to the hunter's... Ooh, yep, there's a drop down there. I'll go back to the hunter's dream and upgrade everything with my millions of shards and... Ooh, old hunter's top hat. With my millions of shards and see how everything goes. Warped by bloodstains. In the old days when hunters would... Yep. So. This looks even dumber! Oh, let's put on the hunter hat. I like the hunter hat. This one. Oh my god, JC, a bomb! A bomb! Whee! Try and backtrack my way out of there. Like right now! Easy. Simples. Anything here? Any lore notes? Anything? I'm looking for dank lore. Give me the dankest lore! Did I miss anything upstairs? No, I did not. So it's all good. Yep. I have eyes, Ninja, and some of them aren't even on my brain, so I can see, like, basic things. Give me some credit. Maybe this is another shortcut. I'm really on shortcuts today. Oh dear, you! Okay! Oh. Is that like a double parry, or...? There we go! And rip your cock off. Wow, you have a lot of health. Oh, okay. You have... Oh, yep, mm-hmm. Die, you motherfucker! I can stagger you! Oh, I'm out of stamina. Got... Yeah, got you, slippery motherfucker! Firing hammer badge. Huh. Take a look at what that one is. Oh, I guess that's if you miss finding the weapons themselves. Firing hunter badge. Badge crafted by the Otto workshop. Precursor to the workshop of the heretical powder kegs. Powder kegs. Oh, so they were the powder kegs before they were cool. Powder kegs were driven by singular ideas and crafted strange weapons of great intricacy. It is clear that the philosophy of the powder kegs was already established at this time. Alrighty then. Damn, I was hoping I'd get the beast embrace room from that dude. Oh well. Wait, this is a dead end? Okay, that's a dead end. Damn it. If I find beast embrace, I want to be a wolfman. Or, well, wolfwoman on this character, but nah. Fat ones with bad movesets. Yeah, you seem to be at least. Now, if I recall, they explode and do rapid poison or something, so I'll try and stay away from them. And that one's a skinny one, I think. Which way should I go? That looks like a dead end, so I'll go here. Oi. Oi, Cocker, get over here. Get over here. Here. Mate. Oh dear. Yeah, this is a fast one. Ooh! This one's a tricky bugger! I'm gonna jam my thumb up its butthole! see if I can get a backstab on this one. Damn it, I really should have gotten the fucking... Ha! You fucked up your hitboxes! Somehow I still won! Alright, fuck it. Yah! Okay. Yeah. Fuck you. Yeah. Trying to slow poison me mouth. Yeah, slow poison me mouth. Diddy mouth. What's down here? Ooh, scary beast! Get it! Fuck you! Well, I think the guidebook calls them wandering madnesses, but fuck it. Ooh, chunks. Now what? Oh, this is the bad place. Motherfucker. You absolute motherfucker. You fucking motherfucker. Get over here, you weak prick. Swing at me, cunt. Fuck you. Yeah. How good was that? How's that, motherfucker? How's that? Right, let's take a look at the Gatling gun. This is a highly customized, portable version of the stationary Gatling gun operated by the old hunter Jura in Old Yharnam. It was the weapon of choice of the youngest of Jura's three companions. Huh, alright then. The Gatling gun boasts exceptional rapid-fire functionality, but is considered a cumbersome weapon due to its excessive weight and insatiable consumption of quicksilver bullets. I think it's something like every four bullets it fires is one quicksilver bullet, or something like that. It costs 300,000 blood echoes to fire this weapon for 10 seconds. Anyway, since it's not upgraded, it's of no use to me. I really should have bought the hand lantern. I never thought I'd need it until now. Damn it. Alright. I thought a fold in the lighting on the fucking modeling of the fucking cave was a monster. I was like, Oh no. Oh dear, that's a person. Alright, that's... Fuck you! And then... Yeah, you got an inflamed prostate. You should get that checked. Hello. Fuck you. Regain. Rally, whatever. Whoa, I did not see you. Sup? Get over here, you weak prick. Stop doing the soft shoe suck. I can't say soft shoe shuffle. Fuck me. Fuck my lips. No. No bloodstar Domo Yamate. No bloodstar Domo Yamate. Wait, fire paper. Oh dear. Oh god, I can't see shit on the moveset because it's in the dark!
Orgasm noises. Fuck you, I beat you. I hate you so much, Bloodstarved. Wanna fucking kill your family. Wanna kill your family while you watch. Amygdalan arm. Amygdalan arm. Arm of a small amygdala, great one. Strictly speaking, the amygdalan arm is no trick weapon of any sort, but certain madmen wield them like clubs. Starts as a large, tough, blunt weapon formed of bone, but when extended, the hand quivers as if it were still alive. Let's see what this is like. But, you know, in the daylight so you can fucking see it. Just vertical smashes on the R1. Another vertical smash. Oh, that's actually a horizontal. Still a vertical smash. Horizontal. Thrust. Thrust. And now the transform. Okay. And it turns into a strength whip. Another strength whip. Oh, no, it's one-handed. Huh. Huh, so you fling it out and then the claw at the end just fucking flips its shit. Alrighty then, that looks like a pretty fun weapon. I'll be sure to upgrade this, but for now, it's not really useful to me. And that's the problem with giving these a shitload of new weapons, especially when upgrade materials are so fucking limited in Bloodborne, compared to, you know, the Souls games. Oh dear, yep, mm-hmm. Righto. Oh dear, oh yep, there's a hunter back there. There's a hunter back there. Alright. Oh, okay. Oh, okay, okay. Dead. Hello, Mr. Hunterman. Fuck you, Hunterman. That's what I have to say. Oh dear, another Hunterman. Hunterman? Hunterman. Can't even handle my R1 spam. You were hiding behind the coach, you cheap prick. Oh dear. Okay, hammer time. No, stop, hammer time. No, stop throwing C4, you prick. And kicking me. Stop kicking me as well. Hunter X Huntermans. So is this the short? Well, looks like the cathedral, so maybe. Woo! Hello, NPC-man! That came out wrong.
You're a hunter with your sanity, aren't you? Must have taken a wrong turn, then, eh?
or paid $30 for this DLC.
More luck than you think. This is the Hunter's Nightmare, where hunters end up when drunk with blood.
Don't ask why easy. I'm here and not trying to kill you.
Aimless, wandering hunters slavering like beasts. This is what the poor fools have to look forward to. So, don't be brash. Turn back before it's too late.
No.
Unless you've something of an interest in nightmares.
Nightmare's pretty cool, I guess.
Yes, I see. You sense a secret within the nightmare and cannot bear to leave it be.
Not really.
As if the spirit of Bergenworth lives on within you.
Dude, I paid $30 for this. I'm going to get my money's worth.
Relish the nightmare. But beware. Secrets are secrets for a reason. And some do not wish to see them uncovered. Especially when the secrets are particularly unseemly.
All right then.
Beware. Secrets are secrets for a reason. And some do not wish to be discovered.
Yeah, well, fuck those
especially
secrets.
Especially when the secret...
Oh, you've already said that. Yep. Shortcut unlocked. Probably some dirt down there, but I want to keep the high ground for now. It will lead to things like right now! Like right now. But I can't drop down there, so that was all for that constable something. Constable. Constable is just really a way to say cunt, but without technically swearing. Constable's gods. Oh, damn it. Nah. There we go. Once upon a time, a troop of foreign constables chased a beast all the way to Yharnam, and this is what they wore. Huh. So beasts can come from outside of Yharnam. I didn't know that. The constables became victims of beasts, except for one survivor, who in turn devoured the creature whole by himself. What the fuck? This fable is a favorite among Yharnamites, who are partial to any stories of pompous, intolerant foreigners who suffer for their ignorance. It makes the blood taste that much sweeter. Okay, then. What the fuck? Wow. Wow, if we just sat down and unpacked everything in that fucking story, there would be a... We would be here all day. Yeah, it is like Drakengard lore, where every single weapon basically has a backstory where someone dies or a child dies or they commit ethnic cleansing or some shit. Well, I'll just go use one of my million antidotes. Oh, wait, I have them on a quick bar. There we go. There you go. I would play Bloodborne 3 Snake Eater. Beast Eater. Constable's Trousers. I wonder if this has a weird fucking story on it too. Hope it does. Constables. God, I have so much fucking gear. Here we are. Oh, damn, it's just the same story. Oh, well. Alright, this seems to be the only way through. Is that
Dog!
Oh, you're dead.
Dog!
Now you're dead. Anything up here? Nope, it's slippery. The constable proceeded to shove the beast hole up his ass out of sheer rage. Just anally devoured it. I will consume this beast so I can shit it out again. Fucking hate this beast so much. Hello, Hunterman. Hunter, Hunterman. Look, you've got a blunderbuss. Target him, please! Fuck! Ow. Oh, he's got the fucking crows helping him. Ow, stop it, please. Please stop using your special NPC blunderbuss, which does a shitload more damage than mine. Stagger out of any of your fucking swings? There we go! Fuck me! And now you're dead because I ripped your cock. Oh, no you're not! He survived his cock ripping with a sliver of health! Truly only the greatest hunters can survive cockless. Even for a short while. Fucking crow advantage. Whoa, shit, you're alive? When did that happen? Well, there you go, I guess. So what's over here? Is this an item dead end or is it progression? Oh, no! Fucking die already, stupid fucking... Whoop, there we go. They want my supple flesh. Oh, and there's nothing back here but some enemies to kill. Pretty fucking raw. Yeah, Rumspringer! Oh, motherfucker. Suppose I... yeah. Suppose I'll have to... Yeah, I know there's a ladder. I'm just checking. Jesus. But it'd be pretty hard to miss the ladder, especially since all ladders have a lantern hanging from them. So yeah, I have to get there. But how do I drop down? How do I get there? And what's with the camera pulling out so much here? Seriously, the camera's way further back than it should be. Anyway. Oh, I can drop down here. Oh, okay, I get it now. Okay. I think there's been a glitch or something because... Wow, okay, that was a very lucky parry. That should not have worked. I did not deserve that. Whoa, okay! Yeah, just transform your weapon at me. That's cool. Oh, you got mad hyper armor. Oh. But you're dead now. Seriously, the camera just pulled back, and I don't know how to fix it. I mean, I kind of like it, but at the same time, I really want to fix it. It'll probably fix itself once I... Fucking... Ooh, Beast Hunter's safe. Safe? Scythe? Fuck if I know. Let's take a look at it, shall we? Trick weapon used by the... Whoops.
I should equip it so I can... Wow, at least I have all the stats required for it. So, oh, damn it, I should probably, yeah. A second blade is found inside the curve of the main one. In its initial form, the scythe, safe, whatever, can be wielded like a long curved sword, but when transformed, its blade is contracted, allowing for quick, repeated stabs. Although this trick weapon allows for adaptive combat, it was later replaced by swords and similar weapons that were more effective at disposing of beasts. So this is the progenitor of the saw cleaver. Wait, this is its default form? Alright then. Yeah, just swing that shit around. Better than the saw cleaver constantly doing verticals. Like that. Little transformation. Oh, just flips it completely around. So you take a really quick step forward, that's pretty cool. Right, so that's that, and time to walk on the rafters. Careful, careful. Fuck! Mm-hmm. It's just a special thing that happens when you go here. They really want you to look at the skybox, I guess. Oh, wait, I dropped down from here. I'm a fucking moron. That was my fault entirely. Go here, and there's... nothing there I haven't already seen. Constable's garb. I'm pretty sure that's just the same story, but I want to have a look at it quick. Yep, same thing. Fuck! Well, that's not gonna work. I guess I'll be coming back around. Alright, let's have a look at this skybox. That is a very nice skybox. It's a pretty skybox. Oh, this looks like the bad area. This looks like the bad area. I don't like this area. It looks bad. Oh, yeah, there's a guy. Oh, fuck me. Guy's got a fucking mortar. Alright. Okay, I guess. That's fine. I see no problem with this. Ow, fuck me. Okay, all right then. Oh, okay, yep. No, I didn't want to transform attack. Whoa, yeah. Oh, whoa, god, this guy's moveset is fucking dynamite. Okay, all right. Oh, okay. Alright, let's see if I can parry you. Yeah, I can! Yeah, I can fucking parry you. I've taken me like 80 times, but I can do it, technically! Now let's go kill this fucking guy. Let's go take out this fucking guy right here, just fucking... Take it! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no, honey! Oh, fucked up! It's hard as someone can possibly fuck up. Oh, that was entirely... Oh, God. Oh, I walked right into that. Well, you got 16 for that, I guess. Oh, all right. Okay, yeah. Back. Fuck you and your pop. How many do you have left? I guess you only have two. Get your punk case out of here. Wait, what the hell am I doing trash talking? That guy destroyed me. I am still doing better than Pat! Cause I don't just fucking use the charged R2 on the meme blade for every single solitary. Ooh, butcher set. And younger murderous twin motherfucker. Okay. Let's see what the butcher set has to say for itself. And I should probably put it on. There's so much trying on new outfits. Do I have a constable hat? No, I do not, but I have a butcher mask. So, Mask of the Menorahs twins. Denizens of the Forbidden Woods likely belong to the older of the two. The twins grew up in silent kinship with a poisonous snake. Evidently, eventually they learned human ways and became hunters. When they discovered vermin even in their beloved snake, the younger brother is said to have murdered the older. Huh. Oh, maybe they were part of the co-op league. The vermin and all that. So, butcher garb. Garb of the Menorahs twins. Denizens of the Forbidden Woods likely belong to the older. Both the twins became hunters and brought back and dissected their beast prey in order to support the villagers in their forbidden research. Butcher gloves. Dissected beast prey. Butcher trousers. Great, I'm a leather daddy clansman. Well, looks okay, I guess. Nothing to write home about, though. So back to the old hunter shit. Alright, so... is this a... Nope, it's the same thing. I'm a fucking idiot. No short-term memory. So, there's an item. I just use. Well, I'm not fucking with that. Oh, that's just this guy. Sucks to be you, dude. Wow, Jesus, ninja. Fucking calm your farm. Seriously. Just ease your storm, alright? I will explore everything in due time. No, I do understand. Please, Hakuna, your tartars. Woo! Wandering nightmare. Get it. Fuck you. And who's this? Henriette. Right then. So what's it? Ooh. Oh, nice. This is the way to the shiny I saw. Oh shit. Oh shit, motherfucker. The shadows. Oh dear, that was. Oh, that was not part of the plan. Oh, okay. Oh god. Oh, I ain't fucking with you. Oh, why is it so impossible to repulse these fucking... There we go. And there goes your cock. Off it comes. Just off it comes. Man, that's so fucking cool. Just having a shadow right there and just like, what? He drops down and just starts fucking with you. Yeah. Fuck the lot of you! Blood vials. And more blood vials. Because I threw that guy's body down here after I ripped both his cocks off. And there'll be another item here. Oh god, what the fuck? For real? What was your plan, sir? Why? Whirligig sword.
Whirligig sword.
Ooh. B rank scaling. Me gusta. So, normal mace form. Very stamina efficient and quick swings too. Horizontal swing, vertical swing, horizontal swipe, jab, swipe, then, it's the motorized pizza cutter! And the L2, which I believe is just... You just fucking hold it and, yeah, murder everyone and everything that ever that you ever knew and loved. Yeah, I'm gonna be upgrading this motherfucker. It's a long story. There was an accident when I was a child, and the only way they could save me was to replace my cock with a Whirligig saw. It's a blessing and a curse. Mostly a curse. Alrighty. We have a full stock of blood vials. God, got a long ways to go. Yeah, I lit the lantern. Why wouldn't I light the lantern? Oh god, there's probably a hunter coming. Yep, I heard him. Oh no, that's not a hunter, that's just fucking... Bitch coming to scoop at my eyeballs. Not today, bitch. They're my eyeballs. Need a little help there, buddy. Need a little help. And yeah, this isn't my first time playing. I mean, I've beaten the game... Technically, this is my second time beating the game because I just got up to Murgo's loft and then didn't kill Murgo because the doll has bonus dialogue after the DLC if you do it before you kill Murgo. There are a lot of fucking summons around here.